already won. You just don't know it yet.
First of the airfield wins? You didn't say nothing about rules.
I'll be waiting for you guys at the garage.
I thought this was supposed to be a friendly race.
This is us being friendly.
That's why I'm watching grab cars. This is serious business.
This is the Veneto job.
Aren't you?
Biggest job we've ever done? You bet I am.
Time to...
Impossible, Jets. You shut up, Max.
I'm shaking my head in disapproval.
Still think you're winning, Ty?
I am winning.
I don't see you in front.
The finish is where it counts.
Nice moves.
Don't expect that to work next time.
Always one step ahead, buddy.
It's dumb, Morgan. You'll be driving the prize. You and your crew better pull this off.
See, what did I say? Lina Navarro is the best damn fixer in Silver Rock. Yeah. I am liking how she sounds, Rav.
You built this all yourself?
Given enough time and attention, an artist can turn any pile of scrap into a supercar.
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys. You know what we do now.
Party?
Practice.
Let's roll.
Exactly. Come on, Tyler. Gotta push harder.
Relax, you know I can do this. It's why you agreed to the job.
You're about to race and lift a hypercar loaded with prototype black market tech. Do not tell me to relax.
Jump on the job, and we'll be golden.
I hope so.
Baby birds learning to fly. I'm so proud.
Miss me? You've got a nice stretch of road ahead. Push this thing as hard as you can. See if you can keep her under control.
Thought you'd never ask.
Their hands on the prototype tech in that car.
I'm sure. But they're not getting the car till I take a peek under that hood myself.
I used up every favor and contact I have getting you to the driver's seat for free. You cannot fail.
Guys, nothing to worry about. This crew right here, we're the best this city's ever seen.
Time to make us some money.
We got this, guys.
Desert. You can buy anything here, even luck. Let the rich play with cards and dice. Those of us born in the shadow of the casinos, we take our chances at 100 miles an hour.
Everyone in position? Jess?
Standing by outside the circuit.
Mac?
Mac Attack is ready to roll.
You named your truck the Mac Attack?
She named herself.
Raf, just get the car to me and I'll take care of the rest.
Time to make us all rich, Tyler.
I got eyes on the mark. The gambler's here.
Well, look at that. It is a beautiful day for a race. I've got you at 4-1 odds of taking first place. Now, I know this prototype won't let me down. The question is, can you handle her? Those electric motors and twin turbo V8 will give you a combined
1500 horsepower. Yeah, I can handle it.
Woohoo! Good boy! You've done your homework.
Now listen, second place doesn't get me Jack.
Got it? You seem like a hot hand. Don't screw this up, all right, hotshot?
Do you suspect anything?
Not a thing. Torque on this thing. Rav souped up Mustang doesn't even come close.
Tyler, you're like a brother to me, but I hate you so much right now.
They say you're the best racer in town, Morgan.
This is a sanctioned race, all right.
Sure ain't no street race. Good thing we're here to crash the party.
Mac, I'm coming up on the rendezvous. Better be in position.
I'm almost there.
Almost? Mac?
Just light her up and floor it. Trust me.
guys. Don't mess this up.
Mac, coming in hot.
One launch pad coming up. Houston, we have liftoff.
Jump a $2 million hypercar. Check.
Can I mention again how much I hate you?
That's our paycheck you're driving, Morgan. Get
all units be on the lookout for a silver Koenigsegg Regera. Vehicle is of extremely high value.
Control, we're in pursuit of a stolen Regera, code 3.
All units in pursuit, be advised. Due to the Regera's high value, you are to arrest the subject with minimal damage.
Whatever you're thinking of, stop. You're bringing the car back to me right now.
Subject now eastbound on Paradise Drive.
Copy that. Pursuit subject heading eastbound on Paradise Drive.
813, we've got them. They're a billionaire's row.
All units 1 out of 13 has resumed pursuit of the subject.
Jess, where are you?
Hold on.
Jess?
Got your bag, big guy.
One down, half a precinct to go.
You worried?
But you? Never.
Control, entering pursuit of a dark BMW M5 ramming our cars. Requesting additional units on the Regera.
Copy, Adam 13. Stay on the M5.
Subject is trying to run us off the road.
They're gonna lock down the whole sector. Better get rid of them fast.
Got them on the hook. Gonna lead them away from you.
Control, the BMW M5 is aggressive and keeping us off the Regera. It's heavily mounted to immobilize units and resist arrest.
Copy, Adam 13. All standard pursuit tactics are go for the M5.
Morgan, why haven't you... I got the car to Rav yet.
Still got a few cops on me. I gotta find a way to disappear fast.
I've got an idea. Hi, Jess. Come to me.
On my way.
See you there. Where are you? I'm almost there.
Me too. Mac, you got this?
Time to get you two the hell out of here.
Tyler Morgan, 23 years old, mother Sylvia Morgan, father unknown, so sad, 6 months in juvenile for reckless driving.
I'm the best racer in town in one of the fastest cars in the world. Good luck catching me.
You don't want to roll that dice.
What the hell?
What's going on?
I'm on my way.
Rav.
I saw them take that car. Thank you, officer.
What have you done?
Didn't Rev tell you what's under that hood? My buyers are paying a fortune for it.
You'll never get away with this, Navarro!
The cops are on their way. The house sends their regards.
Hey, what happened here?
Navarro. Mac, get him help.
I'll draw the cops.
But go!